despite all the information that is out there regarding illegal injections, y'all still keep going and getting illegal injections, thinking that it's not gonna happen to you until it does. It has grave consequences and y'all have got to stop.